Go for it.
Hello, my name is Alia. I'm a student in AIS Egypt. In my essay, I'll persuade you about Constantinople geographical significance. Constantinople is the capital of the Byzantine Empire. Constantinople presently Istanbul. There's no doubt that Constantinople's location became the hotspot for trade and business, which accomplished many investments and gave rise to an abundant amount of money. The empire became wealthy and led the economy to extend. Moreover, the government built infrastructures and to persuade the people to work, be content, and encourage them to pay taxes. The Byzantine Empire stretched from Spain to Syria. Constantinople is located between the Black Sea and the Mediterranean Sea. Due to the location, Byzantine became a hotspot for trade. That means the economy was positively affected by the geography and increased. Its location was important because it protected the empire from attack, because it's surrounded by water and it has an excellent harbor which caused trade to be easy and successful. Most trade between Asia, Europe, and North Africa had to pass through the empire because its location was surrounded by two different seas, as well as land, and it was easy to travel by boat. The empire's greatest strengths came from central government and strong economy. The economy of Constantinople quickly grew and it was a grantor to the government because it generated a lot of money to the government to build infrastructure. Religion and government were closely linked in the Byzantine Empire. Constantinople's conversion to Christianity influenced the religious and the government development of the Byzantine. The developments led the government to be able to provide food and protection to the citizens, so the people sided with it. People viewed Constantine not the head of the government, but as a representative of God. This meant they were combined into a powerful body. For the aforementioned reasons, that any empire won't be powerful and strong without having a perfect location, government, and economy. These factors all depended on each other, and it caused the empire to be one of the fastest growing empires to exist. Thank you.